I mean, this is a huge step forward from what we had previously in my first 2 years here. I mean, we did have lockers, but this is a whole new step forward. Everyone gets their own, look fantastic, store everything you need, and it's a real eye-popper for guys trying to step on campus and come play for us. So I think it's a huge step in the right direction.
I think it's something that the whole team can get behind now, and everybody enjoys being in here. Before this, it was like, oh, let's go to the locker room, you know. It wasn't anything huge, and now seeing the improvement, people come early now, we're in here all hanging out, gonna try to get some TVs and stuff in here so you can do a little bit more before games. And I think from a recruiting aspect, it's a huge game changer because you can bring kids now in here and show them a high-end facility.
Well, I think it's really important to have a place where you can kind of come and hang out with your teammates before a game, get hype. We always do karaoke before the games and just get ready for the game. I've been here the past 3 years and I've been through the locker room that we had before, and it just feels more like home and more personable rather than just having blue lockers. We have name tags, we have nice lockers that we can actually come and use. Also, we're getting a TV, so like we'll be able to hang out here, and it's not just a place we come to before games, it's also a place we can hang out and bond, so I think that's really important.
Since Dr. Harris has come on board and we talk about our campaign of Greater Heights, and Daniel's talked about, our athletic director, about the growing facilities and growing scholarship opportunities and staff increases, this is just a small reflection of the direction Upstate's headed. And it makes me, as a coach who's only been here 18 months, even more excited about our smaller project of women's soccer, because if the university is going to keep growing, if athletics is going to keep growing, the sky's the limit for us.